How's it going, guys? It's Evan here. Today's video, we're going to show you how to charge your Model 3 for free. It doesn't have to be a Model 3. It could be any EV or electric vehicle. It could be an apartment, a business, a shopping center, a restaurant, airport parking ramp. I'm going to show you the level 1, level 2, and level 3 charging options. Also, guys, put in the comments, how do you charge your Model 3 daily? Is it just in your garage? Do you pay for electricity? Where do you charge your car? So put down in the comments and let me know. And if you enjoy my content, please like and subscribe. It greatly helps out my channel. Thank you.
All right, guys, my first place to charge your Tesla Model 3 for free: at work. All right, so I just backed up here, found my parking spot. I do not need my extension cord. I actually got a spot closer to the outlet, so we're gonna go ahead and plug it in and show you how it works.
So at my employer, there is no level 2 charger. So this is what I'm resorting to, is a level 1, a nema 5-20. Obviously, guys, you want to ask permission before you just go and plug in your car, right? Ask your manager, ask your boss first. So I got my nema 5-20. Remember, you want to maximize the output of the outlet. Here's my outlet, guys. It's a nema 5-20. Plug it in. It's saying 5 miles an hour. We have to give it a little bit more time, but right when I leave for work here to walk inside, it will rev up to 6 miles an hour. Hey guys, so I'm with my lovely girlfriend here, and I'm gonna tell you the second place that we like to charge up the car for free. So we're actually at a recreational park, and we go on some walks and take in the scenery. So we're pulling up to a level 2 EV charger here in a bit. So we're at this lovely park and carry, and then there happens to be a charge point here, and I'm going to show you quick how we use this. We have this charge point app. It says to hold near the reader. You hear a click. I'm going to attach it to my J1772 connector. Recharge. So about 35 minutes later, guys, we went on a little walk at an additional 16 miles. So. Alright, guys, so here's the third option I use to charge my Model 3 for free here. It's actually at the Tesla Supercharger, and I have free charging because of my referral code I use with another person I found on YouTube. I actually use it quite a lot to go to the beach. Back and forth, we're about two and a half hours from Raleigh to Wilmington to go to Carolina Beach. So we use the supercharger on the way there and actually on the way back to charge the car in about 30 minutes and completely free. And to charge, just simply push on this button here, release it, and the door should automatically open up. So it's telling me I have about 35 minutes to charge, and I have it set up to 90%, and I'm currently getting 500 miles per hour charge at 120 kilowatts. So current session, it says it's free, no recent supercharging history at all. And looks like we're down to 30 minutes now, guys. So pretty quick charging. This is the level 3 charging tier level for Tesla. You may ask too, what do you do for 30 minutes at a supercharger? Do you just sit in your car? Well, you can. I mean, you can play the video games on the car center console, but mostly every supercharger is surrounded by restaurants, shops, malls. There's plenty to do while your car is charging. Alright guys, we are done. It's 30 minutes later, 90%. I'm at 232 miles. This is again a mid-range car. So I don't go to the supercharger often just because it's about a 30-minute drive from my house. But I just wanted to give you guys an example of how the supercharger works. But again, like I said, when we go to the beach, we use it all the time because it's a must. It's like you need to have a supercharger network to charge up your car fast. You're not going to sit at a level 2 charger waiting for 8 hours to charge your car. So this is one of the main reasons why I got this car, is because of Tesla's massive supercharger network. I think there's one like every 50 to 60 miles. If you're looking at buying a Model 3 or any Tesla and you want to get free supercharger miles, just click the link down in the description below. And we both will receive the free supercharging miles depending on how much they're offering at the time. Right now, I believe it's 2,000 miles of free supercharger miles. But again, the link's down in the description. If you don't have free supercharging, the average cost, from what I've read, is between $5 and $15. So think about $5 to $15 to fill up your car. For me, I get 264 miles of range. I'll gladly pay that versus $55 to fill up my previous car, my Audi A4, and I had to put premium gas in it. So we're coming up on my final charging location. It's actually the local public library. I don't come here often, but maybe once or twice a month. I'm actually going to start working on my next YouTube video there. They have a great Wi-Fi speed connection there. They have a great lounge area. It's very quiet, and that's where I get some of my work done. Maybe your local library has a level 2 charger at their location. So we've arrived at the library, and I'm going to use my J1772 adapter that came with the car, because this is a level 2 connector. Finally, guys, to find all these charging locations, I highly recommend downloading the PlugShare app and the ChargePoint app. And you can see when I go through the ChargePoint app, it'll show you all of its locations that are nearest to you, along with the PlugShare app, which has a combination of both ChargePoint, EVgos, other home chargers. If I had to pick between the two of them, I would definitely recommend the PlugShare app, just because PlugShare app does include the charge points. It does include various other third-party chargers like EVgo. It does include the superchargers. It also includes level 1 chargers like your 110, 120 volt outlet. So download the PlugShare app. It will tell you what's nearest by. It's definitely a must-have for EV or electric vehicle owners. Guys, that's all I have. If you have any recommendations on where to charge your Tesla or any electric vehicle, post something down in the comments. Let's start a little conversation here and see where else we can charge our car. If you found this video informative, please like and subscribe. It greatly helps out my channel. Take care.